I'm Ann Cates. I was president of the Alumni Association. I did end up being president of the Rams Club. And I didn't go out and politic or seek it, but after 200 years, I was the first woman to be chair of the Board of Trustees. I decided what I really wanted was to give my time to education, because that's where the future is. And I always tried to do the best job I could. I went to national meetings because I wanted our university to be the very best. And it was never an issue that this was a woman or a man. We just all got in there and worked about it. And it was gratifying that women can get together and for a good cause. And we worked hard. And I think women have come a long way.